Mineville. The perfect city to live in for any Minecrafter. Jobs. A perfect economy. This is the greatest place in the world, as said by many, many people who have taken a visit. But something strange was coming up. Something strange that was recognized by one person. The one person in particular wore a blue shirt. A sky blue shirt. And dark blue jeans.
Let me in, man. Come on, let me in.
What do you want at this time of night?
He's after me.
He?
Just let me in, it's important.
Hold your doggy little second.
What?
Who is he?
There's no time for that, just let me in.
Fine, come in.
Thanks, man.
Okay, Mr. Diggy Doggy Doggy Poop. Exactly who are you?
I'm Steve, Steve Kraft, but please call me Steve.
Okay, Mr. Kraft.
I said call me Steve.
Okay, Mr. Kraft.
Call me Steve, damn it!
Okay, Mr. Kraft.
Just forget it.
Anyways, why are you here? Anyways.
He is chasing me.
And who is this is chasing you?
He is HB.
And who is HB?
HB is Herobrine.
Herobrine?
Don't say Herobrine too loudly.
Ugh, what is that smell?
Oh shit, Herobrine! To the ceiling, quickly!
Why the ceiling?
Just hurry up! Hurry! What the hell is that?
Barbecue!
What?
My barbecue grill, you idiot!
Get rid of it right away!
Why?
Your house is made out of wood!
Well, I guess I owe you a thank you because you saved my house from burning down. There's a empty house over there you can borrow for the night.
Oh, thanks, Roger, I presume your name is.
How did you know that?
It was written on your grill. Calm down.
Sorry, I just get over it angry when somebody puts over my grill. That takes me 10 years to get working.
Anyway, have a nice night.
Okay, see you tomorrow, Steve.
You got my name right.
Huh? Did you say something, Mr. Kraft?
Oh my god, I already told you so many times to call me Steve! Mr. Kraft. Damn you, just damn you! Night, Mr. Dip Douche.